We can disagree with each other in a respectful manner and avoid any display of anger, emotions, or disagreements in public. Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah, wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Azhar Aziz. This is your Ramadan reflection for today. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the glorious Qur'an reminds us where he says, وَاعْتَسِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّخُوا. Hold on to the rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tightly and do not bring divisions among yourselves. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in a very famous hadith reminded us where he said, الْمُسْلِمُ مَنْ سَلِمَ الْمُسْلِمُونَ مِنْ لِسَانِهِ وَيَدِهِ. A Muslim is the one from whose hand and tongue another Muslim is safe. In another hadith mentioned in both Muslim and Bukhari, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, do you know what is better than charity, prayer and fasting? It is keeping peace and good relations between people as quarrels and bad feelings destroy mankind. Unity doesn't mean uniformity. We can disagree with each other in a respectful manner and avoid any display of anger, emotions or disagreements in public. If we learn this art of engaging with each other in a respectful manner when we disagree with each other, that is a great virtue that we can practice. My brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the glorious Quran reminds us where he says, "Inna hazihi ummatakum ummatan wahida." This community is one single community and I am your Lord, so serve me. My dear brothers and sisters, I am reminded of this very famous incident that happened during the lifetime of Imam Shafi'i, where one of his students, Yunus ibn Abdul A'la, disagreed with him and walked away from his class. That night, Imam Shafi'i went to the home of his student and knocked his door and gave him this advice. He said, "O Yunus, hundreds of issues unite us and only one issue divided us. Don't try to be triumph in all differences. Sometimes winning hearts is more important than winning situations or arguments. Don't demolish the bridges you have built and crossed, for you may need them again one day for your return. Always hate what is wrong, but do not hate the one who makes that mistake. Hate sin with all your heart, but forgive and have mercy on the sinner. Criticize speech, but respect the speaker. Our job is to wipe out the disease, not the patient." My dear brothers and sisters, I leave you with three things. Try to have faith, honesty, and good deeds in your life. Try to obtain three things, which is knowledge, piety, and manners. And have control over three things, tongue, anger, and soul. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of you. We are one.